I got my UR85 today, and it has a couple things wrong. The first biggest thing is after I mount it up and charge the batteries, the front left motor doesn't spin. It might jerk around, although it's not even doing that now. The other thing is I can't get an image on the goggles very good. I tried my Fat Sharks and my Amways. The Amways I couldn't get anything. The Fat Shark I'd get a faint signal. So those are the two main things. Oh, and then the third one is I had to use an older computer with Betaflight on it to set up the modes.